Good evening, everyone. We should be seeing temperatures in the upper 40s, but look at these temperatures. This is what we saw this afternoon, a high of 66 degrees in Tulsa, 65 in Pryor, 70 in Muskogee, even 72 for McAlester and Poteau. That cold front that was supposed to be moving through taking a little bit longer to get here, which is why our temperatures warmed up so much this afternoon. But it will arrive later this evening, cooling our temperatures down for Monday. But highs are going to be back in the 60s on Tuesday and Wednesday, even looking at those upper 60s returning on Wednesday. And then we are looking at some slight rain chances, could even see a few flurries Wednesday night into Thursday morning as a cold front moves in. We're not expecting heavy accumulations, just some snowflakes as the temperatures really drop overnight. But all today we saw clear skies. Now we are starting to see a few clouds moving in the area as that front gets closer to the region, but still very mild outside, 59 degrees in Tulsa. And it has been a bit breezy all day, about 10 to 15 miles per hour. 45 right now in Bartlesville, 47 in Coffeyville, 63 in Muskogee, and 66 degrees in McAlester. So here is that more of a cool front. We were expecting it to move through already at this time today, but it is still staying just off to our north. So as it continues to move south, we are going to see temperatures dropping off slightly, keeping our highs a little bit cooler for Monday afternoon. Futurecast showing the clouds moving in overnight, and this is the only model that's actually putting out some rainfall tonight as that system moves in. So we could see an isolated light rain shower, mainly in the far northern counties. For the most part, though, we are expecting very dry conditions tonight. And then Monday, very sunny skies, a beautiful afternoon, and that trend is going to continue into Tuesday. We're also looking at warmer temperatures for Tuesday afternoon as well. Tonight, lows dropping into the 30s, 34 for Pryor, 38 in Muskogee, and 35 degrees for Tulsa. If you're looking for a fun place to go check out all the lights tonight, you can head out to Ketchum, the Pine Lodge Resort. They have a wonderful light display. Temperatures are going to be in the 50s, which is light winds, perfect conditions for checking out all the holiday lights. Tomorrow, slightly cooler temperatures, although still well above where we should be this time of year. Highs mainly in the mid and upper 50s. 57 degrees is the high for Tulsa. And then Monday, as I mentioned, behind that cool front, slightly cooler temperatures in the upper 50s. Tuesday already back in the mid 60s, and then still mid to upper 60s on Wednesday. And we are looking at a cold front moving in, so scattered rain showers possible late Wednesday night. And then as temperatures drop overnight, we could see a few flurries from that, but it's not a winter storm. Just may get some snowflakes. I know it's very exciting, but we're not looking at a huge impact from the system. Just a few snowflakes out there.
And so you'll still get some snowflakes and some warm temperatures. Everybody should be happy, right?
Exactly. Satisfying for everyone.
There you go. Let's send it over to Caden.